guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Bombshell Britt, aka Thefineblackgrl, and I am back with another tutorial. I hope that you guys like this look that I did for you. I'm sorry, I keep looking at the viewfinder because I got a new camera, and like I keep looking at up there and not at the camera and at you guys. But yeah, so I hope that you guys like this look. It's simple, kind of like a everyday glam look if I had to glam every single day. I hope that you guys like this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. So first I'm gonna start by priming my eyelid with this LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm going to coat that with the Laura Mercier translucent powder, and then I'm going to use the Urban Decay Primer Potion on top of that. So now I'm going to take this Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in medium to tan, and I'm just going to use this brown right here as my transition color. Now I'm going to go right to the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, medium to dark. Or medium to tan, and I'm going to use this brown right here on my lid. I'm definitely going to use my Revlon Skinny Color Stay liquid liner, and it's in the color black, and I love this. Alright, so now for my brow bone, I'm gonna use MAC Gold Deposit. Alright, so now that I have finished my eyes, I'm going to go ahead and go into the face. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to use my L'Oreal Magic Perfecting Base, and I'm just going to put that all over this area right here because my pores are very, they like to say peekaboo. Using my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer, and I'll be putting that all over my face. Now I'm going to spray my face with the Urban Decay D-Slick Setting Spray. Now I'm going to take my Orange Corrector by LA Girl Pro, or LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm going to correct all the dark places that are on my face. Bobbi Brown retouching powder in the color brown, and I'm just going to put that on my face before I put on this foundation because I want my face to be as matte as possible. Now I'm going to take my CoverGirl Queen Collection foundation in the color True Ebony, and I'm just going to take my damn beauty blender and I'm just going to go to town on my face because and you blend until your hand falls off and your arm falls off. I'm pretty sure my right arm is stronger than my left arm. Chestnut, and I'm just going to highlight my face. Now I'm going to take my Kat Von D Lock It Brightening Powder in the color Golden, and I'm just going to use this to set my highlight. Cosmetics mineral foundation that they discontinued, and I'm just going to carve out my life. By Black Radiance, and I'm just going to just do it. Alright, so now I'm going to highlight using MAC Gold Deposit. I'm gonna go in and use this Black Radiance in Berry Berry or Warm Berry as my blush. I'm gonna go in with my lips. What I use to moisturize my lips is I use Vaseline to moisturize my lips, and this is the Cocoa Butter Lip Therapy for dry lips. So now I'm going to use a brown lip liner. Now I'm going to use this NYX Soft Matte Cream in the color Abu Dhabi.